compliance with bulletproof drum boots. With effective use, lives and properties will be further assured. Pirates on water, and this would not have been possible if not the fact that the youths are very determined to have a brighter future. In Uyo, I mentioned to the IG that just like armed robbers, the lifespan of a criminal militant can never be more than 5 years on earth. I don't see.
These boats for use by the Marine Police to make sure that criminals, smugglers, pirates, other people who are involved in other acts of criminality are kept at bay and off the shores of Akwa State. I'm very happy to hear from the governor that no youth, no indigenous from Akwa Ibom State is involved in militancy. That goes to show that the governor is fighting hard to keep criminals off Akwa Ibom State in all facets. It is an opportunity to thank the youth of Akwa Ibom State for giving their promise and ensuring that Akwa Ibom State will be safe. I hope the use of these patrol vehicles, criminals will be off this place. Life and property cannot be secure. We must secure in the Bible State. We do this in service to the nation.
The governor is enjoying a cruise. Go pay off.
Please. Thank you.